are the Lord of sea and sky. I have heard my people cry. All who dwell in dark and sin, my hand will save. I who made the stars of night, I will make their darkness bright. Who will bear my light to them? Whom shall I send?
Diakoni vetu Paulus Tomanga, Stephanus Chaningwa, Martinus Nangwasha. I would like to welcome you all to this Eucharist celebration whereby we are going to witness the ordination of our three deacons. In our first, we would like to welcome our Archbishop Gregorius Lubudinashenda. Your Grace, welcome to your Oshikoku pastoral region, in particular your native place. We are blessed. The graces are coming down. Indeed, we are happy to have you here. Thank you. We welcome the Vicar General in absentia, Father Venerable Funde. different provincial for different congregations here present, the secretary for the NCBC, Father Linus Yanomesho, most welcome. We welcome the clergy, my dear brother priests and deacons here present, pastors from different denominations, you are most welcome. We are welcoming all the religious brothers and sisters here present, seminarians and the seminary staff, Father Rector. We extend our hearty welcome. You are making Oshkuku to be in the map of the world. Thank you very much for coming. Oh, happy Tambulako, Ova Kulunu, Ova Yapurua, Ova Kulunu, Ova Simanekua, Ova Kwa Tomanga, Ova Kwa Shaningwa, Ova Kwa Nangwasha, Otundi Telao, Tundi Tetumba, Eshi Mwetupa, Ova Majawale Livatatu, Epasa, No Hatu Titangi, No Tentambulako. We welcome all the government officials here present. We welcome the traditional authority, in particular Tetekulu Helman Dilimani Fungu. We welcome the business community here present, men and women. We feel happy and blessed to have you. O hatu tambula kone ova kwaneonga lwa tuteni tuliapa, o kaume, ova shiwa, abuse otemu tambulako. In a special way, we welcome the visitors and guests from the southern part of the country, in particular from USA Coast, Caribbean, Aninus, coastal towns, Bintuk, then Hobabis, Ochvarongo, Tumep. We are welcoming you here to Oshikuku. To our media, Otemu Tambulako Nene, Natua Lanande Mavi Kininovanu, Tupanekeninawa, Dina Tubikinina, Otemu Tambulako. Otoalayo Tutambule Kone, Aveshengawa Tuliapa, Ina Tubutupula, Ova Shiwa, Mulimendo, Dotilini Nakulini, Denyo Umbo, Eambeko Tulina, Oturota Ilokonawa, Ongene na tukane ni pebisa alitwa manguluka, tutange ni kalunga ne mwenyo dine itavelo, tunomkumo moku kupandula setupomano awa priste ya wale ni watatu, atu nitange hano momkalo wetuongo si Afrika ino siku kustaye. Therefore let me ask the bishop to lead us for this month and take over this Eucharistic celebration. I thank you.
Thank you. We gather here this morning as a family of God to celebrate this Eucharist together as a family. And during this celebration, we are going to witness the priestly ordination of three candidates. Those who are going to be ordained in order to serve, in order to give their lives to the service of the people of God. So like Jeremiah, sometimes they ask themselves, am I really called to this ministry? Will the people respond accordingly? Therefore, we would like to pray for them that they may remain focused, that they remain faithful and persevere in their priestly ministry. Ne faro mandino na pieno kwa praga za pekarunga mweli onzo ndro shenda tumu indire opo epidemine po enge detu etu kwa leke meitero jepeni opo tukare tereka wakarapi hore pandika ya puti meitima zaira ino zama nguruka. Onkande purura. Thank you. Christus senda karena Raton mengotak bisa Adime po enge betu Rat paranya bisa ni Komunya war bisa
Okay. Where is the camera? Thank you.
Emma
is not coming.
Oh.
The other one.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you are.
Ruth, can you please take it?
It's from Padan, eh?
Until the end of the 11th year of Zedekiah, son of Josiah, king of Judah, until the deportation of Jerusalem in the 5th month. Before I formed you in the womb, I knew you. Before you came to birth, I consecrated you. I appointed you as a prophet to the nations. I then said, Lord Yahweh, you see, I do not know how to speak. I am only a child. But Yahweh replied, do not say, I am only a child. Before you must go to all to whom I send you and say whatever I command you. Do not be afraid of confronting them, for I am with you to rescue you, Yahweh declares. Then Yahweh stretched out his hand and touched my mouth, and Yahweh said to me, there I have put my words into your mouth. Look, today I have set you over the nations and the kingdoms to uproot and to knock down, to destroy and to overthrow, to build and to plant. The word of the Lord.
Thank you. La coupe à mes pistoles, alors c'était la pestrus. On va couronner mon catikeni au handi va kumaida. Ah, mais on dirait on clune, mukweni, non de guédi au mahepeko à Christus, non à couper à mo, pas moins efimano le talika holok. Liseni au fita kalunga mouyubewa. Hake fininiko nderene omihalo liu. Hamolwe liko lakaka nderene okehalo loko mwenye pahalo la kalunga. Inamu pangeranga ashi omalenga avame vapewa. Nderene ningeni ovahopa elewa vofita. Ova fita omkulunu esita kaholoka, onye otamuka pewa oshishani shesimano ita shilembe. Ondaka yomwene.
Gana asike alongi ashona pindireni mwene opatume alongi mefialye Changwa komi evangelise Matthäus. Dimipo dambo kaya no kuse ino tufara mihongororo awe tupita muinai osoka osirongo osoe onkondo doe nesumano lioe aruke siwa aruke amen osoka ngire amudiminepo andu omano gao nina koenio meguru otemudiminepo wo omano geni Yengere iham diminepo ando marano gao, nena koenio meguru item diminepo omano geni. Ngere tamu idrike ikulia, namrurika iparaeni, gasi akudime haningi. Osoka ohakara no shizimbi mi parayao, opo yamonike kandu, o idrika ikuji. Ongame tandimlongwere, oyoyapewa onjambiao. Ihengo e gireto idrike ikulia, waeka omtse wae omagadi, guyo ge osparasoe. Nena ito dimburu waka ntukucha, uidrika ikuya. Ihe okuho awike ngoka elimehoramo, naho ngoka hamono mehoramo, ote kufutu evangeli ya mwende.
Kristus na jamwe. Yaro, ngatini no tatika pochitoporwa chasimana, ochitoporwa chiapuro, mono tategera itoporwa ya yoroko. Totango, otatuka karatuna eisano ya yapurwa taki ya komesh. Keno tatika ningwa komdiakoni Vitalis Johannes. So we are now at a very important point whereby the candidate to priesthood will be called forward. Now it will be done by Deacon Vitalis Johannes. So they will be escorted by the parents forward and they will be presented to the Archbishop by the rector of the seminary. I know Ayapurwa, Otaka Sindikirwa, Kakuruntu Yao, De Mangaina Sindikirwa, Otatuka Taranga Kucha Omoeri, Nenge Kwame Kaemo, Nandia Monanina, Okokucha Otaka, Kokyanga Kucha Omoeri, Nenge Kaemo, then they will be now presented to the Archbishop. So after that, we will now have to listen to the homily. Anoko nima, yapurwa ngeyakanjwa, otatuka pwikineni kehumbiso. Konima yehumbiso, yapurwa otaka konakonwa. Oshoka, otaka konakonwa, taka purwa omukurundu bishopi kucha oiro ngekizatu. Chiri okukuta ochironga ya puro shino, ochironga ya puro shino, ano mongerek. So after the homily, the candidate will be examined meticulously if they are really resolved to venture in the priestly ministry. So we'll hear what they have to say. Now I would like to call Vitalis to come and call the candidate. Anotandisa na mdiakoni opo aitane ayapu.
Mboka tayapulirwa ochironga chupriste rinena na yahoroke komesho gewongaru. Let those to be ordained priests come forward. Omdiakoni Paulus Chikongo Tomanga. Omdiakoni Stephanus Sitaleni Janingu. Omdiakoni Martinus Ngowina Nangwash.
Omgaengu present.
I testify that they have been found worthy.
Relying on the help of the Lord God and our Savior Jesus Christ, we choose these our brothers for the order of the priesthood. Konima otaine kera nekwato yamwene karunga ketu omkulili wetu Jesus Christ. Nota togorora arume numbaka amameme yayapulirwe ongatu priesteri nehangano ngundu yamboka yayapulirwa nale upriesteri uyapuki. Natubandwe mikarunga, let us thank the Lord together.
This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. Esikojo tundika mwene eyuta imbeni pombanda setumnyanyukirweni. Lela esiku ya simana kusenya tusheni onge a Kriste. Esiku njonotakyu kyapura ochituthi cha simana. Ochituthi choma ya puro gerongo. Anoga kwana mbweri ya tatu. Na pondi goro mbangi na nditame. Ano tatu ya no magari kanu getu. Tatu gari kanene. Aya kuwa. Tatu gari kanene chikongo. Tatu gari kanene chitareni. Nojo tatu gari kanene ngowina. Mwamare shoketweni gonena. Otu uvumo unene tagapopi kombinga itanga. Eizano ya mwene, eizano yokuronga ironga ya mwene, eizano yokuvisa umrongo wenyanyi. Mereshe yotango, kiono ya zamu Jeremiah. Otuvu momono karunga kwa lita popi na Yeremia. Takunda sana. Tati kucha okwe mogorora. Manga inaza meraja memewe, meraja ina. Okwe mkusa. Opo ahe kiwana niwana. Okukuvisa omrombo wenyanyo. Otuvu kucha. Yeremia okwali ena omaipopiro. Eipopiro yotango yonyono kucha. Otachika chuangi ningae omchona. Itandivuro kupopia komesho gantu. Ngae ondatira. Nde karunga kwenye mbure kucha, onde kuogorora uhe kochiwa na uki uvise oha kuwa mwene. Inokia kucha ongwe omchon. Ochwano, karunga ya karata kunda sana, na Yeremia. Ochwano kwa nima, karunga kaka kusa ochikashache techinye ingisa kwa mirungu za Yeremia. Noko nilombo ye kucha ye hapu adhishe zenotoka popia. Kadhishe ye hapu zohe. Ndere ye hapu zanje. Ongaeta jikutumu ki wana ni wana huku uvise omrombo wenyanyo. Anoseni nena utulie ni mochitutishi. Chahogororwa ya mwene. Mbono wea ya mkura keisano ya tatekarunga. Mbono ya kusao matokoro. Opo ya randure onjira hakarunga. Okuvisa omrombo wenyanyo. Oku ametumo. Ochwano nena. Karunga ote ya tumo. Yahe muyu na ushe ya kuvise omrombo wenyanyo. Ondichi chikucha nayo oyaye na omaipopiro. Oyaye na omaipopiro kucha hae ngayo mchona. Karunga kanjo wisa na jenga chiri ndi eme kia ya mwene. Wisa na jenga chiri ndi kuvise omrombo wenyanyo. Deko nima, oyi ganja, oyaya mukura kucha eno, umwanga shina na meme Maria, nandi ningwe nga shina na wakia. Onkenano, ama timbano ya mwene, ganjera ongereka ne otai ganjera ongereka opo yaka ganjere tumaraka etumaraka njono ya chike etumaraka Jesucristo ochiwana takarunga ochapungwa okupiswa ndero chiwana takarunga ochapungwa ikokupiswa ngenge chuvu ohapu hamwene nokuhirandura ochwano Paulus Stefanus na Martinus oirongekiza okuhamochirongashi ochineneshi ochironga shono china omashongo ogenji ochironga shono china omamakero dereo ya tokora opo ya kuubise omrombo gwenyanya onge nano ondara kumulongwera amati anje amati akarunga amati ochiwana kucha omwakusa ochina kuwaniswa ochinene ochina kuwaniswa mono antu aese akarunga yatara mune muyuvisira omulombo gwenyanya muyape upiso okupitira mune eupiso talipitire mune talizi kukarunga ongeno muno kara amati mwazaronyati amati mwazaronyati okuubisa omurombo gwenyanya ngashi nantanga yapuro ochironga yapuro shino chokuningira ano mamisa chokukwatakaneka antu yakarunga kukarunga tamuyurukira onjira njono inokara yarandura anongono omutenge omudigu ndere kale ne muchichiku cha omutenge nguno ina muhumbata onike try all the best to walk with Christ to walk with the Trinity. This is actually a very big job which you are going to undertake, which you are going to take. You have to connect the people of God to God Himself. You have to carry the message to the people of God so that they may not lose the focus. We know they have difficulties and problems in their lives. And one day they will be coming to you. Father, show us the way. I'm lost. I can't see the light anymore. And if you, they come to you and you say, no, I cannot show you the way, they will be disappointed, of course. But we urge you to keep connecting yourself to the Almighty. That means you have to live a life of prayer. Adota mrumbo onkara mwenyo hakwatere kwa kumwe kegalikana. Anonge ngita mugalikana, nena ita mburo kuinjo inga, okuchapura, upriseri wende. Ongeno mapungu yake simbo tamugalikano magalikano ongereka. Opokarunga sate emu kwatakanise nemuvule okulisa enzi za tate Karunga. Ocho tuve ni mele shetia. Kukia tufale ni enzi za tate Karunga komwenyo. Komwenyo wupi. Uchwano umwakusa ochironga ochinene ndere inamutira Karunga kuli pamwenene ochiwana cha Karunga otachi mugalikani mukale asita awanawa asita taganja iholelwa iwanawa anokenzi never walk alone in this life. Try to walk with Christ. Because if you lose focus, it will be really difficult for you to continue enjoying your priesthood. We heard also in the gospel that we have to forgive sins. Having also human weaknesses. But try maybe to ask, not maybe, try to ask the grace from God. Especially to give you the spirit of discernment, to give you wisdom, to discern what is bad and what is good and what is bad, what is wrong. So that when the people come to you, you will be able to help them. That is something very, very important in your ministry. I still remember those years, Deacon Stephen was sent, of course, given the recommendation letter by Father Velep. But Deacon Paulus and Deacon Martinus, I'm the one who gave them the permission. Actually, the permission letter that they wrote to the bishop so that he accept them in the seminary. So I would call them my sons. I'm very happy today. I'm very happy to, very happy, I don't know what to say. I'm so excited. But this is, it wasn't done by us. We must know that. It is the Almighty God who provides everything. We do our part. You did your part. And God continue to bless you. The journey which you have traveled wasn't an easy journey. Starting for orientation, philosophy, and theology, you met a lot of difficulties and tribulations. But you hold on. You went forward until victory. So today, actually, we have to thank God for that. Because we did not waver. You continue following your call. And today we are in the fulfillment. But you know, the final fulfillment, of course. You are just starting. You are going to meet a lot of things, difficulties and tribulations. Don't want to scare you. But it's real. But stay always with the Trinity. God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. I repeat, if you lose focus, you will never enjoy your priesthood. The sheep, they are very happy to see you today. I know Enzi Udanya nyungwa nende Okumumona tamu ya purwa Nena andwa eshe Ota tanga karunga Shashima mwe aketikiru Enzi Dimwe Embwana Dimwe Embwinai Them wana wa, walk with them. Them wina. Them wina yi, natango walk with them. Ano na them wina yi, enda kwa mwenazo, udhurukire onjira njono mwana. Oshoka omulipo onge apukururi yambo yapuka. Apukururi tamuyurukire onjira njono ino karata ende na. Onge nano atuko keni warapwa awina inawana. Ya mota ke musimaneka. Ya mwita ke musimaneka. Derene ngongano, don't lose focus. Continue to enjoy your priesthood, whether they like you or they don't like you. Continue to keep focus. Of course, with prayer. Very, very important. Ano magalikana. Ano, kareni mwapaterwa kumwe kumagalikana. Tamgalikane nenzizeni. Rikare enze mbwa nao. Enze zono tamwende pamwe nazo, anomuka konjira itikiru. Shuka, atusheri otaturonge kizeni, enkara mwenyo za antu, enkara mwenyo no zetu oen, tuwe kukarunga. Ongenano, otaturongo, mombe po onjapuki. So we are waking the inspiration of the Holy Spirit. We cannot deny that. So today, we actually wish you all the best. That God may continue to bless you, to give you all the necessary graces that you need, especially that you are at the first stage, you are going to be raised to the order of priesthood. God will strengthen you, like he did to Jeremiah. That's actually our wish. When I was ordained in 2007, I was told Father Van Beek was the preacher. And he said, I quote, a priest. So I ask that you continue to pray. Pray, 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 and pray. If you pray hard, of course, God will always support you, because the work you are taking is not your own, but it's the work of God. So nena natumwarere omaharo manawa tagazi kutate karunga omagalikano manawa tagazi kochiwana chatate karunga kuitya atsikire nokumuyambeka atsikire nokumupa aishe mbyono mwapumbwa opwana chatate karunga. Karunga tate nemu yambe medinari ashe nore mwana nemu yambe konja kuki.
Don't get tired of me, sorry. This point, we'll have the examination of the candidate. So the candidate will be now asked if they are really ready to take this responsibility. After the examination of the candidate, as you see these deacons, they are actually diocesan. They are going to be diocesan priests under the bishop of the diocese. So they are going to promise obedience to the bishop. Opo ano ya rombere kuja utaka kara tabulika kwe osuka adiako ni mbano andiako ni yopachikanjo ne tuke utaka ninga priester yopachikanjo ngono na onkurundu kwawo onge bishop onge nani ota karombera bishop kuja otapuka bulika kungwe osuka ohetike atuma kese mpono ta karongi.
So Mwanje Asmanekwa. Shamuka Yapuliwa Ongatunjino. Ndara Mukale Mwanyatiparanawa. Ndara Mukakale Tamrongo Ochirumenu. Ndara Mukakale Akapurume. Ndara Murongo Chirumenu. Denambo no dike mutuma keshe umeshtu visa otanyume kuti auvite nao tapona hapamwe otone otandike mukura montane sho hegongaro nge omatokola tuchiri nanti nepa amameme aholike Manga inandiamu inamuya pulirwa ochironga ya kuroshika otandi mwindire opo mwepurule montanesho handu aeshe bayalongara mpaka nena kutya omwatokora tuchiri mwisike omtenge wochinakuwanisa chironga yupriste Omatokola tuchiri mekwanso yombepo njapuki Muronge neitromo enene Onge a priesteri mewaneno na priesteri aeshe Mironga yokukalera ochiwana cha Kristu Nopamwe na episkopi yohe Dear sons Before you enter the order of priesthood, you must declare before the people your intention to undertake this office. Do you resolve, with the help of the Holy Spirit, to discharge without fail the office of priesthood in the presbyteral rank as worthy fellow workers with the order of bishops in caring for the Lord's flock?
I do.
Omatokora tuchiri okuronga nokuvita hapamwe nerama pauto nonunongo tamuvita omlombo wenyanyu netamuyeritire antu eitero yeklesia ekatolika. Do you resolve to exercise the ministry of the word worthily and wisely, preaching the gospel and the teaching the Catholic faith?
I do.
Omatokora tu muninge ochirongiso mirolekwa ya Kristus. Neituromo no neitero Gashi tachirongwa pantiguruakaro Werongo yeklesia Morokwa timita ezina yakarunga No moroku yaru
Thank you. yombe ponda poke. Kumbanda pia embaka poke. Ota tuganjaru menumbaka mipati oe. Opo ya apurirwe ochironga chukarele oe yonge. Apriseri rupo. Aisha mbiko tatu ikuindire. Moro a Christus mwene wetu.